Says no mic, echo mic, ready to copy.
Cessna mic, echo mic is clear to Sierra Sierra Bravo Lima as filed. Expect departure runway 36. Climb and maintain flight level 060. Expect higher clearances 2 minutes after departure. Squawk 3453.
Cessna mic, echo mic is clear to Sierra Sierra Bravo Lima as filed. Climb and maintain flight level 060. Expect higher clearances 2 minutes after departure. Squawk 3453.
Cessna mic, echo mic, contact tower on 118.75. Have a nice flight.
Tower on 118.75, Cessna mic, echo mic.
Okay, governor test. Hold this button. 1,000 pounds of torque. Do 750, mais ou menos 60, ok. Standby power test. Trip. Reset. Trip again. Reset. Mike Echo Mike, ready for departure.
Mike Echo Mike, winds are calm, cleared for takeoff. Runway 36, maintain runway heading until above 3,500 feet, then turn left heading 233 to intercept course.
Cleared for takeoff. Runway 36, maintain runway heading until above 3,500 feet, then left 233. Cessna Mike Echo Mike.
Air conditioning off. Transponder out mode. Centos libras, speed alive. Power set. Sixty knots. All engines all green. Seven five, 80 knots, rotate. Pesa GL 1850, flap 10, já livrando o eixo. Informação então, Jundiaí, Japi, primeira interseção aqui para sair no corredor. Plano, Japito, Éden, Sorocaba, vai ter um ponto lá na frente, chegando mais próximo de Paranaguá, ele volta até o destino. Meio peso de aéreo, flaps up. Normal. Landing lights off. autopilot on. Organizando a descida lá, eu inicio a gravação de novo. Até mais, pessoal. Um abraço.